Okay, guys, if you will remember last time we were here at the shipwreck, we didn't do so well on level 7, or layer 7, I guess is what they call it. And we died and we left. Apparently we got all of the Atla that are on the level, but we didn't activate the exit. So we gotta play this level again and get the key to do the exit so we can go down to level 8. So, yay me. I forgot about these guys. They're quick and they're a bitch. Oh, hey Gunny. How you doing? Kit's just gonna, you know, take you out here. Thank you. Where is this guy? There he is. Tone. See, let's just block any ranged attacks here. Get back here! I want you to block. Oh, come on! There we go. It's a pain in the butt. There's our hook. Now we can exit. I just knew where the exit was. But, you know, and since we're here, might as well fight the enemies and get stuff for our weapons and things, hopefully. Okay, would I walk right over? Where is this thing? Oh, there it is. It's on the wrong side of the pillar. Oh, man. Potato cake. That is fish bait. Sell that if I want, or I can store it with the hag and the other guy that's up on the hill in the ruined village. Gunny, hi Gunny. Oh, shit. Goody state. Oh, fuck. Oh, Tom's gonna die. Yep. Damn it! Trapped in the thing. Goro, be my savior here. There you go. Fuck! Alright, Ruby. You're ranged. Get rid of this cursed robes for me. Such a hard time with this level of the shipwreck. I don't remember it being like this before. Fire. I got plenty of fire. Ruby has a cute little wren. Look at me, I'm so cute. Alright, I should go back to Kit. So she can steal. And I guess the only place I can go through. I'm so confused. So this way. Alright, Kit, you can take the gunny. Still, I want to steal something good. Or not, we just get 8 gold. This is gonna be a mimic, I'm sure. Nope. Magic crystal. Helps. A little bit. Let's go this way first. Go left. Yep, see, that gives me my exit. I could just exit. I got my hook. I don't need to collect any Atla on this level. Ice gem! Stolen! You know what? I want Goro. Open your shell. There you go. All right. Go back to Kit. My port runs out. I know. I got another hit in this guy. There we go. Beep, 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 beep. No, that's not what I wanted. I want weapons. Beep, 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 beep. Okay, whoops, don't get through the thing. Nothing in there. Yep, because I got the magic stone. So no enemies, no chests, nothing. So now we'll go back this other way. And since the exit's here, we might exit. Well, no, they got a blue dot up there. The blue dots usually can be something good. Like, they might upgrade your weapon for you. Or, you know, do something good for you. Give you money. Increase funds. Of course, they could also screw you over. And, make you lose money. Or make your weapon's hit points go down. Who knows? So the more I think about it, the more curious I am. Oh, hello. Didn't even know you were here. You're so silent. You're a fish out of water. You should go all squishy, squishy. Man, I just think she goes through her things so much. It's a good thing I bought extra repair powders. This will be a mimic. Nope. It is fire again? Man, maybe the fishies don't like fire. I have to know what's up in that circle. I'm sorry, I gotta know. I'm curious. It can bug me if I don't. So, we'll go up and find it. This is one little room. We're doing okay. I don't think I have... So I sell that blizzard gem. Fish bait. I didn't try fishing. When I was leveling up, working on characters. Alright. Good thing it's right here. What does it say? Funds increased a little. Yay! Finally, something good happened to me on this level. Steal something. Nope. Hey, nope. You leave her alone. Nope. Oh, okay, it's the other side. This will be a mimic. It's gonna be a mimic. Nope. Oh, okay. Whew. Now I get the map. I finished the freaking level and now you give me the map? Alright. I guess if I would have gone there right off the bat, it wouldn't have mattered. Oh well. Sometimes the game will do that. Getting thirsty. Okay, take a drink. There you go. Fills it up. Happy now? You're not thirsty anymore, Kit. You can run for days. We're not gonna run for days, we're just gonna run for a little bit more. Then get down to the exits, take the hook. And we're... Oh, except for... I say we're in good shape. We're not in good shape. Tone's dead. Near death, anyway. Now he's alive. Alright, so... we'll just go straight to the next level. I hope that I am not making a mistake. Level 8! Finally, a new level! Chest right there. Damn it! Come on, Kit, get him. Hey, repair powder! Nice. See, that's why I love this weapon. Oh, it's green. So that's an Atla. Damn it! Walk right out in the middle of the room. I didn't know what other enemies were out here. We got this guy. Lock onto him, Kit. Yeah, I'm gonna repair. Hang on. There we go. Oh, it's gonna level up again. Yay, hook. Alright. Did I fill up everything? Alright, so upgrade. So, let's see what she wants to give. Endurance? Alright, attack is no longer up there. Endurance and speed. Dragon, rock, beast, and metal, which is the guy that I just fought. Attack, endurance, speed. Fishies and mages. So I need... give you a speed. Nobody else seems to want speed. And then attack. You know what? I'm gonna want endurance. I'm gonna increase that number. It just makes it a little easier. Alright, oh, got another one. Yeah, I want Goro to do this. Oh, that didn't work out. See? One hit. Boom. Gone. Love you, Goro. Love that weapon. I'm so sorry that I let you die all those times. I'm gonna make it up to you, buddy. And we got Joker's house. Yeah. Did I take the arrest warrant out? Oh, I don't know. I don't have. So I'm gonna have to go get that. Because that's how I get into the Joker's house, if I remember correctly. From the last video, I need an item for that. Ooh, ship cabin key. You know what? Have a piece of cheese, Tone. It restores your health. Hopefully water won't be an issue on this level. Okay, so we did one room. Oh, that work. Cleared one room. Alright, so a little gunny fish. Who's over here? Oh, two of them. Damn it. Well, let's see. Ruby, if you have any more luck with these sea creatures. Well, okay, let's... compared to the others. But she can keep her distance. And that usually means she can stay alive. Two for one over here. I know you're beeping. I want to finish this guy first. Alright, repair. Getting leveling up. I don't have another weapon for her, though. And I will level this up to level 5 and create a synth sphere once she gets a new weapon. And that will really help boost that new weapon, if we can ever get one. Oh, duh. Nope. Nope. Just open it, Ruby. Come on, it's not that hard. Map. Oh, that ship cabin key is gonna open up the door. Oh, fuck. I don't know how well you do against mimics. Okay, here we go. Alright, so let's go to this little room, since it's off by its little lonesome. Oh, fuck you. You know what? There's a monster in every dungeon type that I just do not like. This is the one that I don't like in the shipwreck. Come on, there we go. I just don't like those guys. I don't like these Sam guys either. What? Hey! Why would you hit a girl? Magical genie girl, but... Well, okay, you need to eat a piece of cheese. I don't like these guys. I didn't kill him, did I? Did I really kill him? Okay. Think I killed him. Oh, give me something good. Push cart. Fish. Oh, where was that chest? Oh, that's a big chest. Give me a ring for Ruby, please. We're gonna force it. And we're gonna say explosion. Yeah. What the fuck is that? Turtleshell? Oh, this gotta be a weapon for Goro. I mean, my guess. He does the weird weapons, yep. Oh, I so want to use that. Oh, but look how good that one is. I wonder if I take that out. I just want to see the difference. And I put it here. See how much of a bunce this gets. Eh. 30 on the ice already. Oh, and 18 on the mimic. Okay, let me... What does this one need? Attack and magic. Ooh, all of the elements. Everybody needs mage stuff, and I don't have anything for mages. Oh, that will go a long way for the mimic, though. I so want to use that. Oh, but I like this one too much. It's so good. There we go. See, that's how much of a bunce this one gets. Okay, let's see what this does to me. Ooh, so it recovered. I don't know how low I was anyway, but let's say it saves me a repair powder. There's an antler right here. Rudy! Oh, I got Rudy's cart! How do I get to... Yeah, there we go. Let's see. Rudy! Joker, Rudy! There we go, and I can talk to Rudy, find out what Rudy wants. And I could get that item. It's probably a sign, would be my guess. Because I don't know if I need another push cart from them. I don't know that they need a chimney. Or maybe a sunshade. Joker's house. Joker. I got you now. I can't... Why? Oh, Jack's store. Duh. Reed, Pengwenn. Alright, he needs a chimney. That's looks like a sunshade. And we put him in there, and he needs a lamp. Don't have a sign. So why do I know what all of this stuff is before I didn't have Joker? So why did that all that unlock? Alright. Well, we'll figure that when we get to the surface, I guess. Maybe because I talked to the sheriff, and the sheriff... I have to go get that, search... Not arrest warrant, a search warrant or something. I don't know. If it's arrest warrant or search warrant, I don't know. I don't remember. But we gotta go get it out of storage once we get to the surface. So we're gonna have to do a little field trip to either Naroon or, Manitaki. Go to our storage container. Goro. And he's gonna whack that. Yes, I know. Whack it. Yes. Oh. Yes, I know. I'm whacking it with a weapon. If you just stop giving me the freaking thing. Sorry, I might be getting a little upset at this game. Okay, what do we got? Give me something else good. Sunshade. Just use one of those. So we've got two. Oh, please don't mimic. Oh, now I get this. I'm stuck. And ice. Nice. I could use ice. One of my characters needs ice to build up. I don't remember who. Oh, I don't want to lock onto you. I want to lock onto the guy that's right in front of me. There we go. Captain! Hey, Captain. I don't think you're like... Oh, Captain, my Captain. I think you're more of a Captain Hook. I almost snuck around you before you hit me. Flapping fish. Ooh, that's the back level. Oh, guess what, guys? We're going to go onto the back level here. We got a sign. Oh, I can use a sign. Sorry, I probably kind of screamed that more than I should have. Boom. Joker's house. Haven't placed it yet. Alright, so we have an enemy. Who is it? Oh, hello, Captain. Hello, Captain, my Captain. This weapon. I think I like it better than the serpent thing. Which I think is... It's only slightly better than the serpent. Now the endurance is better. Its speed's the same. Magic is not as great. But... Oh well. I still like it. So this is where we use the captain's key. Flapping fish, captain's key, ship cabin's key. Sorry, not captain's key. Get it right, Pengwenn. Goo peach, sell that. Aww. I just hate mimics. It's that promise of something good and you get something crappy instead. Alright, what we got here? Jack! You know what? I got a spot for you, Jack. Where are you? Jack, knife-wielding weapon shopkeeper. Ooh, weapon shopkeeper. That should, whoops. There we go. That should help me. Maybe I can actually do some shopping in Queens once I get up there and place these things. Oh, come on, open this. Hurry. Where this guy comes. Ooh, another gooey peach. Yep, he's here. Lock on to him, Tone. Come on, there we go. Okay. Those guys are annoying. They're a little harder to get. It's those... fishies that I don't like. That really take a chunk out of you. Okay. Alright, level's done, but we got a flapping fish. And, spoiler, and I'm not gonna buy ice for it, so we're gonna go to the back level since we got one here. See what we can get. Blah. Yep, I know. Climb in his mouth. Man, somebody's already attacking me. Oh, fuck, I hate those guys. Damn it! Fuck. Yes, I know. He's nearly dead. I'm gonna run away. Oh, and I am so sorry. No, it used to be Goro that died all the time. Now it's you. Run, Kit, run. Come on. Come on, one more hit. Yes, I know. I almost broke it. I only had one left. Oh, that was so close, guys. Oh, boy. I don't like those ladies. I don't like them. Ooh, Beastbuster. Somebody needs one of those. Don't remember who. Do I have an item? Yeah, I think I'm gonna need Tone. Just as a case. There you go. Sorry, buddy. So, okay. Man. This shipwreck is kicking my ass. I've had more characters die than I think I ever had when I played this game before. Sucks. Oh, you better give me something really good. I deserve it. Mage Slayer! That's very good. Thank you, game. I appreciate that one. I need one, except I have two characters that need those. So if you can give me another one, that would be nice. Thunder Gem, sell that. No enemies, so it's just a chest. Where is it? There it is. Oh. Come on, camera, turn around. So, what are you gonna give me? Ooh, amethyst. Ooh, except who do I want to use it on? That's the question. What does an amethyst do? So let me see. I bet you it does mage. Yep. Oh, mage and dragon. Ooh, Kit needs that. Pretty sure she needs that. Yep. No, she just needs dragon on that one. Mage on that one. I wonder if it's Goro then who needs the mage. Oh well. We'll figure that another time. I'm sorry. This is probably not all that exciting to watch somebody go through the menus, but it's part of the game. So, you got stuck on the corner, buddy, and you can't get me, but I can get you. And I got an anti-goo amulet out of you. It's hard to say. Oh, fuck, there's another one. Lock on, there we go. Nope. Oh, fuck, no, damn it. I don't have a stand-in powder. Do I? Damn it! Fuck. Leave. Oh, man. Why am I so bad? I'm absolutely terrible. Alright, so Rudy's store. Got Rudy. Here's a chest. Yay, ice. Ice will melt. Unfortunately. Oh no, it's a regular ice thing. Okay. So let's talk to Rudy here. Find out what they want. Hey brother, you're not from this town. Good to meet you. I'm Rudy. I own a fish store. I'm not open for business yet, though. Let's see. It'd be nice to be somewhere where it's convenient to carry fish from the port. Once I open the store, I'll give you great service. I'll sell you the freshest fish on the market. What do you need? I have 3 fish baskets. You thought it was 2, didn't you? Don't forget now. Alright, so you... you needed the other fish thing. I didn't think you would need 3, but If you want three, you got three. What am I to say? Except now it seems like you're backwards. Alright, so you got your three fish carts, lady. Looks like a lady, anyway. Can I help you? The store's reopened. Lots of fresh fish here. Oh, that's right. You give my first customer a special discount price. I want more than a discount. Flapping fish. Make sure to keep that cold or it'll get rotten. Always place it next to ice. If you keep it in a bag, it'll give you some fresh... I'll give you some fresh ice for today. Free ice for today. Yeah. So now if I look at my items, this ice should keep this flapping fish good. That gives us into a back level of a dungeon, but I'm having so many problems on the front levels of the dungeon. I don't know. Talk to her. What is she gonna sell? Is she gonna sell just fish and ice and bait and stand-in powder? And premium water. She's got waters and fishes and things. Yeah. Bait? See, it's 300 for those. 380 for that. Yeah, okay. So, let's see. I need to do... Who do I need to place? Ooh, Joker's house. Since we're here. Can't put it there. Give you a little space. You don't want to have your thing smell like fish. Tasty water. I could use some more. Okay, we can use some more. I see nothing up here. Oh, hello. Did I see a person? I thought I saw a person. Nope. I'm seeing things, guys. That's right, I need to get my thing. Yep. I'm sorry, Tone, I forgot. Before I do that, though, I want to check these places to see if any of them gave me boxes. Because, man, I can really use some. Nope, not up here. See any here. Oh, thunder. Spam the buttons when you can. You'll never know what you can find when you spam the buttons and you know that are hidden. Alright. Let's see. Let's run around the outside. Really could use some help here, Sheriff. Hey! See? Spam the buttons. Spam them. Alright, so we actually have to go pick up that warrant. We are gonna go to, Let's go to the Manitaki Village. And we need to go up on the hill. Go into this guy. He's our storage guy. And let's see. We're going to add all those minions I got from Kit stealing things. And, Nope. No, I'm not done. I want this search warrant. So all those are fish bait. So we'll try that one day. So where? Ooh, let's check our fountain. See if there's any boxes on our fountain that could help us. Oh, yep, there is. Anti-freeze amulet. Ooh, can sell that. him on camera and go, okay. So, Jack's store. Oh, I have Jack. Right? Didn't I pick up Jack? Nighttime. Oh, wait. Hey. Anti-curse, another one I can sell. Ooh, my ice is gonna melt on my fish, though. Bomb. Oh, now somebody's in here. Cheese! It's his bedroom, apparently. Alright, so what are you selling, Jack? I'm Jack. I own this fine weapon shop. You see, have a look around. What do you want? I'd really appreciate it if you could put me near the watery. I don't have a watery yet. For shades and a chimney, they're important features. I got that. Okay. I think I have to add those things before he will shop. Oh, but I can add these things. Boom! Look at that. We've got a couple events to do. We've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 more things to pick up. Up some roads and trees I haven't placed yet. Let's check upstairs, see if putting the shade. Oh, the shade's not up for the top? Okay. Who am I to complain about how you decorate your house? Can I get in this way? Nope. Alright, so let's go to the event here because we can go shopping. I hope. Maybe let me in. Why can I not get in? Apparently somebody was sleeping. Come on, how do I get in the freaking store? It's not up there. There we go. Hello? Anyone? Alright, I'm gonna rob the place. Yeah. Oh, nope. Okay, no, I'm not. Sorry. I was not gonna rob you. I'm gonna stop by Jack's store for weapons big and small. Or just, you know, I don't give gifts or anything like that. Hey! I get it. I was expecting something like that. That voice. Yeah, you better give Tone a gift now. I'm gonna stick Ruby on you. Ruby, the boss's wife. What are you doing here? Brings me here. What things say since a long time? You know, it's important to show proper gratitude. If not, well, it's not going to be like that. I might start getting upset. I understand, Miss Ruby. Anything you need, it's yours. Something you've got a brain, use it. All right. Wait a second. Give him something good. Give Ruby a weapon. That would be great. Sorry to keep you waiting, Miss. Well, she's the boss's wife. You wouldn't call her Miss. Big Buck's hammer. That's got to be for Goro. Oh, and she got a platinum ring. Yeah. No, Tone didn't get anything. So the weapon has got to be for Goro. Now he's getting all the weapons. Used to be Tone. Now Goro's got. He's got a turtle shell. She's so cute. I want to use it. Big Buck's hammer. Stroking it makes you rich. Interesting. Very, very interesting. How many slots do you got? 2. I might have to use that for a while. Do I have anything custom? I don't have anything in there. I kind of want to level that up to use it, but it's already at, abs are at 77. You level up and takes forever. me go back in. See what he's got to sell. Buy what you need. Okay. Kitchen knife. It causes major damage to water monsters. That might help. I don't have any gold, though. Sell. I don't smell ice. Yeah, my ice is melting. Gladius, that's for tone. Bone slingshot. Buck's hammer, I have that. Platinum ring, have that. Sure, why not? Who got that? Tone got that. Okay. I have to buy more ice. That fish is melting. Or rotting. Alright, so where did I put this guy that, there he is. I got my search warrant now, buddy. You better let me in. Yeah, that's right, you pound on that door, Tone. You have a warrant. Damn, Wilder has gone too far. Well, come in, yeah. Hopefully I don't have to do that every time I want to visit this guy. What do you want from you? I'm busy, I have no time to play with children. Blah, 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 blah. I'm restoring your village. Moon orb, what's that? You think I know about such a thing? Scratching his head through a little beanie there. Ask you one thing, what kind of thing is this moon orb? Can't believe you are such a fool looking for something you know nothing about. Do you know what I'm looking for now, boy? You want to know, don't you? Yes, I do. And let me tell you, it's called the Life Sphere. He who possesses the sphere is supposed to be granted eternal life. It's a legendary sphere. I'm sure it's somewhere here in Queens. It's just that sphere contains fearful magical power. It's said that he who holds it in his hand will have eternal life, but lose his most precious possession. Well, of course, the most precious thing other than your life. It came from here around 100 years ago, but nobody knows what happened after that. Exciting story. I'm going to find it. I get the only thing I will lose is going to be this store. So, let's see. Let's be friends. We're both looking for the same thing. We are? I don't think so.